Okay, here we go. This is for our friend Vikram. It's his 64th and one day birthday. Which one, John, do you go first? The D-flat. Directly from Germany.
I thought you usually do that B flat.
There is a.
The Cheetos. Why won't you come by here? Why won't you come when I call? Why won't you come, baby? Why won't you come when I call?
Yeah. Thank you.
This song was from John Mayer.
I thought that was a Beatles song. Okay.
Yeah, it was from the Beatles. Yes. John Mayer took it and transferred it over to the Smallbirds. Okay.
Hey, Ron Sonic. How's the volume on this?
You're good, bro. You're good. Thanks for asking.
This is a song, you ever hear a song and wonder what the lyrics are?
Okay.
I came from a short family, and I often wondered, will you still need me, will you still feed me when I'm 6'4"? I never had to worry about being 6'4", because I'm never going to be there.
Right.
And then I realized the lyrics weren't 6'4", they were 64. So this guy behind me, this relic named Vikram.
If you need your taxes,
asked me, I played his song, and I said, well, I've never played it, so he said, learn it, so I learned it. So we will see how well we learned it, and at the end, Vikram's going to do a drum solo and lead us on out of here.
Come on, Vikram. Come on, Chris.
I thought that was the song, and I didn't learn the drum solo. Okay.
Okay,
ladies and gentlemen, this is the Desert Rats.
The Desert Rats.
Get older, losing my head. Many years from now, will you still be sending me a better time?
It's Shingo and Ringo.
Who's gonna need me? Who's gonna feed me?
My name is Bingo. I'm the 64th Beatle.
Nice.
That was actually like almost like a real song.
Not bad.
Considering that I've never even played a friggin' song. Ladies and gentlemen, the Desert Rats making their debut in the desert this Friday the 13th. Vikram's gonna lead a little conga line up there. Hey Vikram, you guys are leaving at what? Like 5 in the morning? Right. They're going to try to actually play in the middle of Nowheresville, out in the glaring, searing sun. I don't know. Do we have one more quick one?
Yeah, come on.
No, just something quick, because I have a lot of other musicians. This could be a once-in-a-lifetime, thank God, I mean a once-in-a-lifetime meeting of the Cheetles. They let me cheat with them.
Let's hope so.
They're the Desert Rats. Okay. Do we have anything resembling a Beatles song?
Actually,
you know,
the Beatles did do a version
in
Kansas City.
Okay, this is a song by a guy named Wilbur Harrison. Lieber and Stoller actually wrote this back in the early 50s. And the Beatles did do a version of this. Yeah, so we're going to claim this is a Beatles song, even though it's not. A little Kansas City A.
We'll give it a shot.
Kansas City Beatles? We're just like starting 5-4. I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City. Here I come. I'm going to Kansas City. Kansas City. Here I come. Me some. I've been standing on the corner, Maple Street and Vine. I'll be standing on the corner, Maple Street and Vine. With a bottle of Kansas City wine. I'm gonna take a plane.
The Cheetles! Mr. Vikram Gosain.
Thank you, Dasha.
Mr. Matt Huth, Chris Allen, Andrew Go to Heller, and my name is Bingo. The Cheetos are gonna cheat on me and they're just gonna be the Desert Rats. You lunatics are actually gonna go up there and do this thing on Friday?
Yep.
So, it's about a what, a 5 hour drive? 3 or 4 hours. So you're gonna leave like 6 in the morning. If Chris drives, it's a half hour. They're gonna actually drive into the desert this Friday. You're all invited. You're gonna have a bus like the Timothy Leary kind of psychedelic bus. Magic bus. But first, don't forget we have birthday cake. It's Vikram's birthday. Okay.